The rocky coast of Maine. Summertime. Lobster rolls, clam bakes on the beach, saltwater taffy, and murder. In the tired city of Smelt and Dempster, crime doesn't take a vacation. The locals call their reluctant home of Smelt and Dempster Smelly Dumpster, because it is a dumpster fire of a dying factory city that somebody forgot to close down. Police officer Robin Goode rides on solo midnight patrols. Opposed by the corrupt police force who wants business as usual where they get a cut of the profits of crime, and the deadly criminals who wish Robin Goode would just go away or die, Robin Goode is on patrol, watching those in the alleys and housing projects, watching out for the innocents, and hunting down those who do harm. If you don't cause trouble, she won't trouble you. But if she knows you're dirty, she will find you and help clean you off the map. How can the hunted female street cop survive? Read the Robin Goode Maine Murder Mystery Series to help police officer Robin Goode make the criminals pay. Robin Goode, she's a patrol cop from Maine. That means what doesn't kill her had better run.